up pretty good. Oh dear, that is big. Front end of Robinson's car has taken a big hit on the inside wall. So the exit of turn 14, maybe that car has come across. Local yellow is being waved there. Had a big ute crash there a couple of years ago from memory. Oh, wow. So Maitland was sideways and he got on the loud pedal, trying to avoid him, and came in and bit that inside wall really hard for the 2016 Victorian champion. That's a sad way to see his weekend wrap up here.